What's going on, future cloud professionals? Did you know that starting as an AWS Cloud Administrator can earn you up to $85,000 a year? That's right. Stick with me for the next few minutes to find out how you can dive into this high-paying career, even if you're new to IT. Ready? Let's go. Welcome back. So today, we're diving deep into what it means to be an AWS Cloud Administrator, an amazing entry point into the world of cloud computing. Let's break down what this job is all about and how you can get started. As an AWS Cloud Administrator, your day-to-day involves managing cloud infrastructure, monitoring performance, and ensuring security. But what does that really mean? Well, imagine you're the caretaker of a digital city. You make sure all the virtual machines, databases, and networks run smoothly and securely. This includes setting up cloud environments, deploying applications, and automating routine tasks. You're essentially making sure everything in the cloud city is functioning properly and efficiently. Your day might start with a quick check of system dashboards to ensure everything is running smoothly. Then, you might spin up some EC2 instances, which are basically virtual servers. You might tweak storage solutions with S3, which is like a huge online filing cabinet. Then you might implement security protocols to keep data safe. Regular backups and disaster recovery plans are also parts of your routine. Essentially, you're making sure that the data is always available and secure. Now, to be successful in this role, you need a good grasp of networking, security basics, and cloud principles. Networking is all about connecting computers so they can communicate. Security basics involves protecting data from threats. And cloud principles are all about understanding how to use cloud resources efficiently. You'll be working with AWS services like EC2, S3, and VPCs. And you'll be using automation tools like Python and Bash to streamline processes. These are the skills that make you a valuable asset to any company. As I mentioned, AWS Cloud Administrators can make between about $65,000 and $85,000 a year, and that's a solid starting salary with plenty of room for growth as you gain more experience. And this is just the beginning. As you continue to build your skills and gain more certifications, the opportunities and salary potential will only increase. Now, with the explosion of AI and machine learning, the demand for cloud professionals has skyrocketed. Companies are looking for skilled individuals to manage their cloud infrastructure and support their AI initiatives. And so now's the perfect time to get into cloud computing. The industry is booming, and there's never been a better time to start your journey. So if you're excited to jumpstart your career, our Cloud Mastery Bootcamp is designed just for you. You'll get hands-on experience, real-world projects, and guidance from industry experts. Plus, the bootcamp includes instructor-led interactive sessions to help you build your skills step by step. These sessions are key because they provide you with live feedback and the chance to ask questions in real time, making your learning experience much more effective. Now, to really help you stand out, our Tech Career Accelerator program provides career coaching, resume reviews, and interview preparation to make sure you're fully prepared for the job market. This program is designed to give you a competitive edge and help you transition smoothly into your new career. So don't wait. Take the first step towards your cloud career today. Click the link below to learn more about our Cloud Mastery Bootcamp and secure your spot. The cloud is the future, and the future starts with you. Now, if $85,000 isn't a high enough salary, or if you're more experienced and ready to take on more complex responsibilities, check out our other career videos. We'll cover roles like AWS Cloud Developer, Cloud Engineer, Cloud Support Engineer, and Cloud Data Engineer. Each of these roles can help you climb the ladder in the cloud industry. See you next time.